This is the real Tom Rose, and they're asking you to take this line and figure out what its slope is. The usual process is you take a line, you put it in point slope form or mx plus b form. This line is already in mx plus b form, right? If you put a line in this format, you can read the slope right here. It's whatever the m term is the slope, and b is the y-intercept. So all we have to do is look right there in front of the x, and you see negative 6, and that is your slope. Done.